Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Off at E3, we let the public go hands-on with them. You don't need a Comic-Con badge to get in here, so if you're in the San Diego or Southern California area and you want to come down and try games out, do so. We're going to be here for a couple of days. But here on Nintendo Challenge Live, what we have is 2 days of competition. It's going to be happening on the live stream. You're going to see, starting today, the Smash Fest Challenge here at San Diego Comic-Con. What? Okay.
All right.
We'll do that all again. It's good. That was our rehearsal.
From the beginning?
Yeah.
All right.
What's that? You better get it on now. Oh, wait, are we mic'd up there? What's that? I can't hear you. So where's mine? Because I'm taking this one off.
Hi guys, and welcome to Nintendo Challenge Live. We are here live from the Nintendo Gaming Lounge at San Diego Comic-Con. I'm Krista, and I am with one of my favorite people in the whole wide world.
Trinan.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to Nintendo Challenge Live.
We are super excited to be here. We have 2 days of really awesome stuff for you guys. So, Bill, tell us what we're doing today.
Well, here at the Nintendo Gaming Lounge at San Diego Comic-Con, what we do every year is we bring our biggest games from E3. We let the public go hands-on with them. And so we've got Hyrule Warriors, we've got Smash Brothers for both Nintendo 3DS and for Wii U. We've got Bayonetta 2 and a number of other games. So we've got tons of people having a lot of fun, and we're going to be doing some really fun things here on the live stream as well.
Yeah. So today we are going to kick it off with the Super Smash Fest.
Yes, we have the Smash Fest Challenge here at San Diego Comic-Con. This is a special, it's the first public tournament for the Nintendo 3DS version of Smash Brothers. We had about, 124 people register this morning. They're all getting hands-on with the 3DS version of the game right now, and we're getting into some of the early rounds. But before we get into that, we do have something special to kick the show off with.
Yeah, and you're going to be doing that something special. So before we start off, we're going to have Bill Trinan show you some amazing combos for Super Smash Brothers. So you're gonna do this. Are you ready?
Hopefully.
Yes.
I've got a special partner that I brought. This is Demetrius. He's going to be joining me. And we are going to do some special one-on-one combos on the Wii U version of Smash Brothers. And hopefully we can have a little fun while we do it.
Absolutely.
All right, Bill. Good luck. Demetrius, good luck. Show us your moves.